The video sharing app TikTok has apparently reached a deal with Oracle to take over its U.S. operations. Microsoft confirming on Sunday that its offer had been rejected, leaving Oracle as the only remaining bidder. President Trump had ordered TikTok's Chinese owners to sell or shut down U.S. operations this month. Mr. Trump said TikTok posed a national security threat because users' personal data could be shared with the Chinese government, something that TikTok has denied.